Fill that up when you're ready.
So? There's a lot of rumors going around about what happened at your Cheryl's the other day.
You don't see with your eyes, don't witness with your mouth. The other is the sound of the clock ticking. Tonight my bet comes in, and soon this place will be mine.
It's better yours. You do realize there's no such thing as a sure thing.
You tell me that when you see my name going up on the door outside. That's me. I have an appointment with Lady Luck.
Let's hope we don't catch anything.
Let's hope I do.
I'm asking, but he's been through a lot recently. Look, seeing his kids, it would mean so much to him. Like, it's all he ever talks about.
No star.
Ah. So this is where you're hiding. Did you speak to your sister?
It's just about the...
You haven't heard the news.
What news?
She's leaving.
What?
She's off back to Ireland for a better life. Just thought I'd give you the heads up.
Is that what you came over here to tell me?
And to thank you. For driving my daughter away from me.
Me?
You not think that she's sick of living in the same village? With our filthy queer brother.
What did you say?
I didn't say anything. I just asked a question. Do you not think she's sick of living in the same village as our filthy queer brother? Did you hear me better that time? Smoking was. You know what he did? He beat me. And I was lying there thinking, when I'm big enough, I'm gonna get him back twice as hard. Never happened. Because there was never a day in my life that that man didn't scare me to death. Here you are now, standing there thinking,
Now it's my time to pay back my old man for knocking me about. Well, go ahead. I'm all yours. Hit me. If you're man enough.
You didn't just knock me about, though, did you, Dad? You abused me.
What's going on in that twisted mind of yours?
You said it. You said you were sorry. You said you couldn't stop yourself. Did he do it to you too? Your dad.
What's that?
Well, it's got to start from somewhere, doesn't it?
You better shut your sick mouth.
No, I might be a dirty little queer, but I'm twice the man that you'll ever be.
Good on you. I hope you feel better now getting that off your chest, standing up to your old man.
We both know what you were.
We still have our little secret, haven't we, Brenda? Come here to me.
It's not going to be a secret for much longer, Dad.
Is that so?
Mm. Oh! Dad!
You know what? I think you secretly liked it.
Oh?
Yeah. That's why you never told anybody. That's why you never ran away. You loved the attention.
Stay away from me. Stay away from me.
No. You've been a bad boy.
No, I haven't.
You know what happens.
No.
You've been a bad boy.
No, Dad, please.